Welcome back friends. Today in this video we have discussed about the all present all. Namaskar and welcome friends. In this video we have discussed about the language first, English. All questions which is asked in the CTAT paper first primary level examination July 2019. दोस्तों आज की इस वीडियो में लैंग्वेज फर्स्ट इंग्लिश के सभी प्रश्नों को हम आपके सामने ला रहे हैं उत्तर सहित। आशा करते हैं यह प्रश्न आने वाले सीटेट दिसंबर 2019 में आपके लिए महत्वपूर्ण साबित हो सकते हैं, इसलिए वीडियो को शुरू से अंत तक देखते रहें। इम्पोर्टेंट इसका नोट पढ़ लेते हैं यहाँ पर। कैंडिडेट शुड अटेम्प्ट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम पार्ट फोर, क्वेश्चन नंबर 91 to 120, इफ दे हैव ऑप्टेड फॉर इंग्लिश एज लैंग्वेज फर्स्ट। डायरेक्शंस, रीड द पैसेज गिवन बिलो एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस दैट फॉलो क्वेश्चन 91 to 99। दोस्तों आगे बढ़ने से पहले हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर लें, अगर पहली बार आप हमारे चैनल को देख रहे हैं या वीडियोज को देख रहे हैं, साथ ही घंटी के बटन को जरूर दबा दें जिससे आने वाली वीडियोज का आपको नोटिफिकेशन मिल सकेगा। साथ ही वीडियो पसंद आए तो लाइक जरूर कर दें, साथ ही अपने दोस्तों में वीडियो को शेयर करना ना भूलें। बढ़ते हैं दोस्तों प्रश्नों की। द फ्यूचर ऑफ वाटर विल बी अ गैम्बल रेस्टिंग एंटायरली ऑन द वे वी डिसाइड टू प्ले द गेम हेयर, इधर वी कंटिन्यू टू यूज वाटर irresponsibly threatening of the very existence of this planet or we adopt sustainable and smart water management practice to build a water resource secure future. By 2050 India's total water demand will increase by 32% from now. Industrial and domestic sectors will account for 85% of additional demand. Over exploitation of groundwater, failure to recharge aquifers and reduction in catchment capacities due to the uncontrolled urbanization are all cause of the precarious tilt in the water balance. If the present rates of groundwater persist, India will have only 22% of the present daily per capita water available in 2050, possibly forcing the country to import its water. Optimists believe that India's people, some 1.7 million billion by 2050, will have integrated water efficient practices into their daily lives if the ambitions water sustainability set by global industries and governments are testaments. We dare say that the world has begun to recognize water as a resource after all. While beverages giants are focused on returning water to the communities where they manufacture their drink, food processing players are engaging with farmers and upstream actors to minimize water uses across the supply chain, and textile houses are evangelizing the concept
of sustainable fashion. Companies have realized the risk and emanating from the possibility of a water scarce future. This has
concept of sustainable fashion. Companies have realized the risks emanating from the possibility of water scarce future. This has triggered companies to re-engineer process, implement water optimizing technologies, establish water audit standards and use a collaborative approach to deal with the water crisis. Question number 91. The problem of acute water scarcity in future cannot be dealt with by companies through option 1 implementing water optimizing technology, option 2 discovering a very viable substitute for water, option 3 re-engineering process, option 4 establishing water audit standards. Right answer is option number 2. Discovering a variable substitute for what? Question number 92. Which one of the following word is most similar in meaning to the word threatening as used in the passage? Option 1. Menacing. Option 2. Coercing. Option 3. Persisting. Option 4. Frightening. Right answer is option number 1. Menacing. Question number 93. Which one of the following word is most opposite to the meaning of the word increase as used in the passage? Option 1. Perceive. Option 2. Achieve. Option 3. Relieve. Option 4. Decrease. Right answer is option number 4. Decrease is the exact opposite of the increase. Question number 94. Identify the clause in the underlined part of the following sentence. He breathed his last in the village where he was born. Option 1. Adjective clause. Option 2. Adverb clause. Option 3. Principal clause. Option 4. Noun clause. Right answer is option number 1. This is an adjective clause. Question number 95. What part of speech is the underlined word in the following sentence? I do not know why is so curious about it. Option 1. Noun clause. Option 2. Principal clause. Option 3. Adverb clause. Option 4. Adjective clause. Right answer is option number 1. Noun clause. Question number 96. We will face a severe water scarcity problem in future mostly because. Option 1. Water is not a renewable source. Option 2. By 2050, demand for water will increase considerably. Option 3. We do not use water responsibly. Option 4. Groundwater level water is steadily decreasing. Right answer is option number 1. Water is not a renewable source. Question number 97. Which of the following not lead to a severe water imbalance? Option 1. Over exploitation of water. Option 2. Failure to recharge aquifers. Option 3. Uncontrolled urbanization. Option 4. Flawless water infrastructures. The right answer is option number 4. Flawless water infrastructure is right answer. Question number 98. Persistent groundwater depletion was not necessitated. Option 1. Shutting down of industries. Option 2. Adoption of smart water management technology. Option 3. Using water judiciously. Option 4. Import of water. And right answer is option number 1. Shutting down the industries. Option number 9. Present number. Question number 99. Optimists cannot pin their hope for better water management on. Option 1. Reducing demand for water by using a new technology. Option 2. Discovering new ways of the augmenting water supply. Option 3. Treating seawater for domestic and industrial sectors. Option 4. Integrating water efficient practices into daily use. The right answer is option number 3. Right answer is option number 3. Treating seawater for domestic and industrial sectors. Directions. Read the extract given below and answer the question that follow question number 100 to 105 by selecting the correct or most appropriate question. All creation drink with pleasure. Drink at Mother Nature's breast. All the just and all the evil follow down her rosy path. Kisses. See, best wound and grape wine. Friendship true, probe even in that. Every worm known nature's pleasure. Every cherub meets his god. Gladly like the plants, planets flying true to heaven, mighty plant. Brothers, run your course now. Happy as a night in victory. Question number 100. What is the hallmark of a true friend? Option 1. He helps you to enjoy the fruits of nature. Option 2, he proves true even in death. Option 3, he can take on all the evils of you. He saves you from troubles. The right answer is option number 2. He proves true even in death. Question number 101, Rosy path is followed by option 1, the evil, option 2, both just and evil, option number 3, neither the just or nor the evil, option 4, the just. The right answer is option number 2, both the right answer is option number 2, both the just, both just and evil. Question number 102, identify the names, identify and name the figures of speech used in all creation drinks at mother's nature breast. Option 1, smile, simile. Option number 2, personification. Option number 3, alliteration. Option number 4, metonymy. Then right answer is option number 2, personification. Question number 103, what does the expression brothers run your course now mean? Option 1, don't let failures upset you. Option 2, seek God's help when you are in difficulty. Option number 3, cultivate a positive attitude to life. Option 4, keep on moving towards your goal. Then right answer is option number 4, keep on moving towards your goal. Question number 104, how can we say that God's creatures are most fortunate and happy? Option 1, they have no friends to share their joy and sorrow. Option number 2, they do not have enough pleasure at their disposal. Option number 3, they have a benevolent mother nature to look after them. Option number 4, the worlds they live in lacks romance and beauty. The right answer is option number 3 is right answer. They have a benevolent mother nature to look after them. Question number 105, which of the following does not support the idea that mother nature's love embraces all? Option 1, she bestows kisses on all her children. Option number 2, she loves all the just but not all the evil. Option number 3, she also blesses us with true friendships. Option number 4, all creations drink at mother's nature's heart. The right answer is option number 2, she loves all the just but not all the evil. Answer the following questions. Question number 106 to 120 by selecting the most appropriate options out of the given options. Question number 106, which of the following classrooms practices help a teacher to develop oral language among the students? Option 1, chorus recitation, individual recitation of the poem after memorizing it. Option number 2, participating in role plays on any one of their favorite scenes. Option number 3, practicing the correct pronunciation of new or unfamiliar words. Option number 4, chorus reading of the text with the teacher. Right answer is option number 2, participating in role plays on any one of their favorite scenes. Question number 107, in a constructivist classroom, language learning would most importantly be based on option 1, minute observation and record each child's handwriting development. Option 2, correction of spelling errors and making sure that they are not repeated. Option number 3, carefully completing the language syllabus. Option number 4, group discussion and peer interactions. The right answer is option number 4, group discussion and peer interaction. Question number 108, as a language teacher, which one of the following is not most important you regarding teaching of grammar? Option A, avoiding grammar rules. Option 2, using functional approach. Option number 3, using grammar translation method. Option number 4, memorizing grammar rules. The right answer is option number 2, using functional approach. Question number 109, which one of the following is a correct statement about the textbook? Option 1, The textbook is the final thing for the teacher. Option number 2, it helps to achieve the objectives laid down in the curriculum. Option number 3, the textbooks are the only source to read. Option number 4, it is planning of educational activities for the session. The right answer is option number 2. It helps to achieve the objectives laid down in the curriculum. Question number 110, the purpose of diagnostics test in language learning is to. Option 1, fill the progress report of the student. Option number 2, plan and prepare question paper. 4, summative assessment. Option number 3, know the gaps in learner's understanding. Option number 4, give feedback to the parents in the PTMs. And the right answer is option number 3, know the gaps in the learner's understanding. Question number 111, the purpose of the continuous comprehensive evaluation CCE in the language. Option 1, to assess their learning gaps. Option number 2, to give regular test, weekly test. Option number 3, to assess the level of competencies achieved by the children. Option number 4, to assess the students' understanding of the textbooks. The right answer is option number 3, to assess the level of competencies achieved by the children. Question number 112, under which act did English get the status of the associate official language? Option number 1, Associate Official Language Act, Article 343. Option number 2, 3 Language Formula. Option number 3, National Curriculum Framework. Option number 4, Official Language Act, Article 343. The right answer is option number 4, Official Language Act, Article 343. Question number 113, a teacher is appreciating a child for his overall language view. The sum of the word worm is spelled by him. The teacher is using approach in her class. Option 1, communicative. Option number 2, constructivist. Option number 3, whole language. Option number 4, structural. Right answer is option number 1, communicative approach. Question number 114, which approach lays a lot of emphasis on habit formation? Option number 1, communicative approach. Option number 2, behavioristic approach. Option number 3, eclectic approach. Option number 4, cognitive approach. Right answer is option number 2, behavioristic approach. Question number 115, in the context of theory of multiple intelligence, which one of the following intelligences is related to the language? Option 1, fluency, accuracy, intelligence. Option 2, linguistic, verbal intelligence. Option number 3, vocabulary, grammar intelligence. Option number 4, visual, spatial intelligence. The right answer is option number 2, linguistic, verbal intelligence. Question number 116, banishing mother tongue in the classroom is the characteristic feature of DAS method. Option 1, bilingual. Option 2, grammar, translation. Option number 3, natural. Option number 4, direct. The right answer is option number 4, direct method. Question number 117 deals with the level of meaning of in language. Option number 1, semantics. Option number 2, collocation. Option number 3, colloquial. Option number 4, right answer is semantics. Deals with the level of meaning in language is the right answer, semantics. Question number 118, a Hindi speaking teacher gets posted in a primary school which is in the area of Punjab. Since he doesn't know the local language of that area, he should. Option 1, motivate the community to learn Hindi as it's a national official language. Option number 2, communicate in English as it is difficult for him to understand their local dialects. Option number 3, use the child's language as a resource and start teaching. Option number 4, apply for transfers to a Hindi speaking area. Then right answer is option number 3, to use the children's language as a resource and start teaching. Question number 119, while designing in working activity for language class, a teacher should most importantly focus on option 1, giving class instructions for the clear instruction for the task, option 2, providing all the necessary vocabulary required for the task, option number 3, assigning an authentic piece of writing task, option number 4, choosing a topic from their surroundings. The right answer is option number 4, choosing a topic from their surroundings. Question number 120. Some children do not have exposure to English outside the classroom, so the teacher's proficiency in spoken English is essential, because option number 8, teacher can edit the errors in students' learning process, option number 2, the students may listen to and process the new language before they actually communicate in it, option number 3, student can imitate, practice and drill the statements or sentences used by the teacher, option number 4, the teacher can give more time to grammar drills. Right answer is option number 2. Option number 2 is the right answer. The student may listen to and process the new language before they actually communicate in it.